promised to get help at the next station. Thomas set off again. Already he felt much more cheerful.